Well, the Maine Children's Alliance has released its annual Kids Count report, which takes a look at how children are doing each year. The new report says nearly a quarter of Maine children under the age of 5 are living in poverty, which can impact them negatively in a number of ways. However, 5% of Maine kids do not have health insurance, which is only half of the national rate. And nearly half of the children who are uninsured are eligible for Maine care.
We need to do a better job of finding those families, getting those kids enrolled, because when they have access to medical care, it helps them mitigate some of these other factors that might be negatively impacting them.
One of the big factors the Kids Count report mentions is health insurance providing preventative care for children.